Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw 200 degree angle by using protractor. So constructing 200 degree angle by using protractor. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing a straight line here of any length. So first we have to draw a line here. Next, pointing here to draw 200 degree angle on this point. Okay, now putting the protractor on the line perfectly and this is up to, this is 180 degree angle, but we have to draw 200 degree angle. So by adding 20 degree angle with 180, then we can get 200 degree angle. So putting the protractor by this way and adding 20 degree, so this is 10, so sorry, this is 180, so 10 and 20. So by adding 20 with 180, we can get 200 degree angle. So this is 200 degree angle. Now joining this to get 200 degree angle. Okay, so we got 200 degree angle by joining this line. Okay, so this is P, Q and R. So angle P, Q, R is 200 degree. So this is 200 degree angle. Now therefore angle PQR, so angle PQR equal to 200 degree. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.